Okay guys, this is the next template that we are going to populate, and luckily I have this available in an Excel file. So what are we going to do is check out the import function of Excel. How do we import Excel files? And then quickly let's take a look over this file. Here I have my agency name, and your name goes here, your working dates, and then here sum is applied to this set of inputs. Then what we have here in this is time out of house, how long you were away from house, so left home and then arrived home, and then time out of house is nothing but the formula of this minus this. So this is a pretty well made up template, and we want to import it to our file. And to do that, it is very simple. What you do is go down to the name where the name of your sheet is displayed, right click on it, and then you select move or copy. Then there, over there, what you do is click on this drop down button to open the drop down menu, and now you can select a new book. You can entirely make a new Excel file and then paste the sheet over there, or you can select the two available workbooks that are currently open on my operating system. One is this, our original timesheet and expenses, and the other one is the expenses form, that is on which we are currently are. So I want this to copied over to my original timesheet and expenses, and I will click OK. So here we have sheet one of two. A separate sheet is attached to this our Excel file, and now I will move it to here. Now I will quickly rename this sheet names. Say in sheet one, I will double click, or if I double click the sheet, this blipping pointer appears showing that you can rename it, and then I will enter this as data entry as the name of the sheet. Then I will rename the sheet 2 as timesheet, and then our new sheet over here that we just moved by importing, I'll name this as expenses and enter.